Hey seniors, I would like to congratulate you all for passing all 4 years of high school and to wish you the best of luck on your future paths. I would also like to nominate my classmates, Skylar and Xander, for making this last semester a whole lot of fun.
First of all, I want to say congratulations to all the seniors for making it through this year, and we all wish you the best of luck. I want to shout out Dawson, Matt, and Mel. Mel, you are an amazing section leader, and I will miss all of you next year during band. Also, shout out to Alex, Nathaniel, Emma, and Nathan for all the memories made during crew and for making the musical so much more memorable. Also, shout out to my upbeat house leaders, Jordan and Jeff.
First, I want to say congratulations to all the seniors. You guys put in a lot of hard work these past 4 years and you finally made it. I want to give a senior shout out to my brother Michael. Thanks for always driving me to school and picking me up and making this year overall just the best year. I'm going to miss you next year and good luck.
Thing you have accomplished here at BHS. First, I want to shout out my brother Steven. Steven, I'm going to miss you so much next year, but I know that you're going to do great when you fulfill your dreams in college, and I'm so proud of everything you've accomplished. I also want to shout out all of the seniors in chorus. So that's Nathaniel Burgos, Nathaniel Hansen, Emma Roski, Emily Rutledge, Duncan Samard, Jake Skinner, Nate Spencer, and Dawson Trotman. You all have brought so much to the music department here at BHS, and though I'm sad to see you go, I'm excited to see what your future will bring.
Seniors, I hope your year is going well. I know that this is a very unprecedented time, but things will get better, and I hope you have a great year next year in college or wherever you're going. I would like to shout out Nick and Mike Parzik because they drove me everywhere during indoor track season, and I hope you have a great year during college.
My senior nomination is Grace Taylor, Emma Norton, and Isabel Zimber. I wish you good luck on your future paths, and I know you guys will go on to do great things.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You should all be super proud of everything that you have done over the last 4 years. I would like to shout out Grace Taylor and Chenzo Mealy. It was great getting to know both of you in Unified this year. And I'd also like to shout out two of my neighbors, Paul Damore and Alexis Dasher. I wish the four of you nothing but the best in whatever your future holds, and I know that you will all do great things. To the whole class of 2020, best of luck.
My senior shout outs go to Ryan Holland, Jacob Morris, Kyle Grupa, Mike, and Nick Parzik. Good luck in the future.
I hope all the seniors have an amazing journey and stuff, and I'm going to shout out Maria Petrimas because she helped me with soccer and she was really nice to me.
Hi BHS seniors. First, I want to congratulate you guys for making it through 4 years at BHS. I wish you all the best of luck at college. I also want to shout out my brother Ryan. Thank you for driving me to school every day and for helping me out when I need it. I will miss you and have fun at UConn.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You survived your 4 years of high school. I would like to thank Katie Strace for always giving me good advice and taking me places. And good luck next year to all of you.
I'd like to say congratulations to the class of 2020. You guys have put in so much work and have accomplished so much over your years at high school. I'd like to shout out my brother Justin. I am so proud of everything you've accomplished and I can't wait to see what college
brings you. Hi seniors, I'm Maddie. I want to tell you all that we will get through this and you will all be able to soon transition into your lives beyond high school. I want to shout out my sister, Katie Strace. I am so proud of you and I know you're going to do amazing in nursing school. I wish you all the best of luck.
And I'm here to shout out some of the best seniors that I know. So I want to say thank you to Steph Boyce, Emma Roski, Audrey Jankovic, and of course Juliana Cancellieri. Juliana, you are my rock and I have always looked up to you. And the other three, you guys are also amazing. They were all on the cross country team with me and I couldn't ask for better seniors to be on the team. They've always been there for me. They've always believed in me and they just helped me so much. So thank you guys for being some of the best seniors I could ask for.
The senior shout out goes to Jenna Smalley. Thank you for making basketball season so fun and helping me with anything I needed. Good luck in college.
What's up, seniors? Congratulations. I'd like to give a shout out to the 2020 seniors on the lacrosse team. We didn't get a lot of playing time this year, but we still got some, but that's still not good enough. So let's try to keep sticks in our hands, boys.
I'd like to shout out my brother Zach Hoops and Liv Biscaglio, and I would just like to say good luck in college next year to everyone.
So my senior shout out is going to my older brother Alejandro Arcila for driving me home from school all the time, even when he didn't want to and when he was very annoyed with me. I love him and I am so proud of him for everything he's accomplished, and I hope he does super well in college.
This senior shout out goes to Alex Kump. Thanks for making volleyball so much fun and being the best big sister. Good luck at college.
My senior shout outs go to Taylor Edmond, Grace Machado, and Callie Gendron. Taylor, thank you for making my freshman soccer season one I'll never forget and for being the best big sister. Good luck at Quinnipiac. Grace, thank you for making yearbook fun and keep up with the TikTok fame. UConn is lucky to have you. And Callie, thank you for always being there for me and giving the best advice. Good luck at Springfield.
My senior shout-out goes to Zach Rubiak, Jake Holmes, Tony Undercuffler, Dan Lynch, and Mark Anamo. These guys made my freshman year so much more special on and off the football field. I was so glad I was able to spend a year with them in high school, or what was part of the year.
We want to shout out Lizzie Lewinko, Callie Gendron, Jenna Smalley, and Mara Rodriguez.
We're going to miss you guys so much next year. Thank you guys for making our freshman basketball season one to remember.
Thank you guys for everything.
My senior shout-out goes to Kiernan Jennings for making swimming so fun this year.
Hey, seniors, congrats. My senior shout-outs go to Grace Perkins, Haley Nardelli, and Amy Kumpel. Grace, thanks for being you and making yearbook so fun. Keep having fun at UConn. Haley, thanks for always being so sweet and supportive and making soccer so much better. Good luck at UConn. And Amy, thanks for being the best big sister and always being supportive. Keep up with the car karaoke. I love and miss all of you, and I know you'll do great.
My senior shout-out goes to Greg Wadinger. Good luck next year. We'll miss you.
Congrats to the class of 2020. Shout out to Amanda Albert, Julia Dorado, Matthew Dennis, and Timothy Staple. Congratulations.
Thank you all for being so kind. To the cross country girls, Juliana, Audrey, Emma, and Steph, thank you for making my first season amazing. From the laughs to the advice and wisdom you shared. To the upbeat coordinators, thank you for making the weekends and meetings so memorable. Also to my Grizzled House leaders, Maria and Noah, thank you for all you did. To my sister Maria, thank you for bringing me to school and being my role model in life. And to everyone who said hi to me in the hallway or just made my days better. You will all be missed.
Hi everyone, congratulations to all the seniors for graduating high school, and we know that you will all move on to do great things. I'd like to give a senior shout out to Jill and Abby for making this season on swim so amazing in ways I can't even describe. We'll miss both of you so much next year and we wish you good luck. I'd also like to give a senior shout out to my cousin Siobhan. Siobhan, I'm so excited for you and everything you've done. I'll miss you so much next year, but we can't wait to see what you do next.
My senior shout-outs go to Abby Rochette and Linnea Jacobson. You guys made cheers so fun for me, and I'm going to miss you next year. Good luck to you and all the other seniors.
Hi, class of 2020. I just want to say congratulations on all that you've accomplished this year, and we are all so proud of you. I wanted to give a special shout-out to some of the friends that I've made this year, who are Carly Michaud, Sydney Duke, and Jenna Smalley. I wish I could have played golf with you guys this year, but I know you'll all do great things in college, and I'll miss you guys so much.
Hi, seniors. I know it sucks that we can't be together, but we got this. Happy graduation.
Hi, class of 2020. Congratulations on all of your accomplishments here at Berlin High School. I wish you all nothing but the best next year. I would like to shout out Mahad Khan, Emily Rutledge, Samantha Getze, Morgan Arute, Evan Greenwald, and Michael Greenwald. Congratulations to the six of you, and I know that you will all do great things in the future. So, wishing you all the best.
Isabella Black, Kelly Britt, Camden Murphy, Joshua Wood, John Hilder, and Julia Kukovica.
I just want to say congrats to all the seniors. You guys put in a lot of hard work throughout the years, and you guys finally made it. I want to give a special shout out to Sid Duke. Thanks for making me feel welcome on the freshman volleyball team.
Hey seniors, this swim season wouldn't have been the best one in the team's history without your leadership and experience. Thanks so much for your support, and I wish you luck.
Hi, Cam Median here, and I would just like to shine a light on, and I'm sorry if I butcher these names, Lily Bierworth, Danielle Boscolo, Holly David, Carly Tomasi, Cora Deravonko, Joshua Melcarney, and Jayshon Santiago Rivera. So congratulations on making it through your senior year and all 4 years of high school, and I wish you luck in college.
Hey seniors, I just want to say that we will all miss you so much, but I know you will all do great things beyond high school. Try to stay positive during these hard times, and I know you will make it through. Lastly, I would like to shout out some seniors. I'm sorry if I pronounce any of the names wrong. Deanna Acata, Courtney Braga, Valeria Braga, Selden Griffin, and Aiden O'Connor. Nice job on finishing the school year strong.
That's to Morgan Jones, Andrew Roberty, Audrey Feldman, Zachary Murray, and Jessica Weber for graduating. I know it's not the best condition to be graduating in, but we're so proud of you.
The life we knew we would, my word is good. Hey there Delilah, I've got so much left to say. If every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me